had to get my sunglasses.
Hello, fellas. This is a continuation from our last video where I gotta cut this walnut tree down, and now I gotta cut it into, my plan is to cut it into links that I can grab with my excavator. And some of this, a lot of it, I should say, for firewood, and I probably will, but I'm also kind of excited to get it out of here and get it cleaned up. And I'm getting paid to remove the, cut it down and remove this tree. So from past history, I found myself where I don't always save firewood good enough. I just get it cut up so I can get it in the trailer and get it out of here when you're getting paid for it. But we're working on cutting it up here, just starting. And I'm gonna have to try to tell myself to slow down and cut some of the choicer stuff to save for firewood. Also the tree dump ain't so the more I can take home for firewood. My wife's yawning at me, too much talking. Anyway, let's cut some firewood and remove a tree.
Come on. Let's get this on.
One of them orange. Can I ask you for that hammer back, please?
I'm getting hungry now. Just get all the wood and then all those little branches, we can pick it up later.
Thank you.
Dad!
Too heavy, I better get that one later.
Okay.